But Paul said, I endure all things for the sake of the elect, so that in my assignment others may also obtain salvation. So that is why I'm saying that your ministry should bring salvation to others, not to yourself. Paul said, I endure all things, everything. Some of you said, no, I can't take some things. Are you in church? I can't take some things anymore. No, they can't talk to me like that. But Paul said, I endure everything for the sake of the elect.